Look at this. U.S. Customs and Border Patrol discovering nearly 1,200 small packages of meth. They were all hidden inside a shipment of onions. So officers say a canine team was screening a truck and trailer when the dogs alerted authorities of the drugs. The 45-year-old driver was arrested. He is now facing a charge of narcotic smuggling.